Moutinho. Busily away from Klaassen, feeding Ronaldo, who can torment the fullback. Bounced off Seb Larsen, came to Renato Sanchez, who had a thump, and it was always fading wide. First vigorous involvement for Cristiano Ronaldo. He just couldn't take it from Nyman. And Nyman has fed Klaassen. And Klaassen teed it up for the in-dashing Sam Larsen. And by Martins, Ronaldo makes himself back at home. It's what Madeira showed up for. A goal from one of their own, the one of their own. Cristiano Ronaldo was obliged to score tonight, and so indeed he has, for his family, for his extended family. On his island, his goal. Laid on for him by Gelson Martins, and he was not going to pass up that moment. The man of Madeira scores for all Madeira. Help by Nyman. Shifted forward by Sam Larsen and lifted in beyond Taylin. Struck high by Victor Klaassen, who indicates his approval of the delivery. It's tough technically to catch that volley, absolutely right. Ankvist. Taylin. It's a really good ball. Crafts onto it, and his pass for Nyman was ideal. Nyman's finish wasn't. Centre forward couldn't have asked for a whole lot more than that. Kraft had made up many a mile from fullback, and his delivery was impeccable. But Nyman, albeit short of time, seems. And back to Moutinho, in for Bernardo Silva. Nervously away by Hult, back in for Ronaldo! Keepers applied a fingertip. Sanchez, awful lot of space for Gelson Martins. Cancelo's going outside of him. Ronaldo here is inside of him. Ronaldo. Gelson Martins. Goalkeeper's lost it. It's gone in off Granqvist. And Portugal are two to the good. Not a thing of great beauty, but it has been coming for Portugal. Who've played the more eye-catching football, who've moved the ball with deftness, and who ended up here getting a rather fortunate break. Martins, as he was with the first goal, the supplier, but rather than Ronaldo being on hand to execute, the work was done for him by the Swedish captain, Andreas Granqvist.